This fabricated SAD was operated simultaneously as a loudspeaker and a microphone. Measurements of the frequency response confirmed that the SAD was mechanically stable under both 50% uniaxial and 30% biaxial strains. This fabricated SAD was operated simultaneously as a loudspeaker and a microphone. Measurements of the frequency response confirmed that the SAD was mechanically stable under both 50% uniaxial and 30% biaxial strain.